see the working of this motor. So you can see it is moving with, rotating with very high speed.